hear the bar is closing down. She still looks as pretty as she did when he walked in. They shared a drink, they shared a laugh, they shared a kiss, and later up against his car they shared a longer one. It's getting late, she said, I have to get up early. He said, I can drive you home if that's alright. As they pulled up to her house, he looked into her eyes. Nervously he asked, can I come in? We're both alone, but here we are together. Everyone's gone home and you're wrapped up in my sweater. I know you're probably thinking you might not be ready yet, but I'll be the only bad decision you won't regret. Inside, he took his jacket off. He had a glass of whiskey, she had wine. So here we are, she said, and he said, yeah. She said, I don't know, 'cause I've been hurt so many times. We're both alone, but here we are together. Everyone's gone home and you're wrapped up in my sweater. I know you're probably thinking you might not be ready yet, but I'll be the only bad decision you won't regret. She said, maybe, I don't know. He said, baby, just let go. She winked and took his hand and said, let's go before I change my mind. I'm glad you took me home, even though we both knew better. So baby, don't you worry that we've only barely met. I'll be the only bad decision. I'll be the only bad decision. I'm still the only bad decision.